Hello students, welcome to this video. So in this video I'm going to talk about MKES College of Law. So today we'll see how many seats are available in this college, the college ka admission process kya hai, and how much score is required in MHCET law examination to get admission in this college. So this college is located in Malad, which is in Mumbai, and this college is also affiliated to the University of Mumbai. So talking about the number of seats available in this college, so in terms of 3 years LLB program, this college offers in total 180 seats, and also for 5 years integrated LLB program, this college offers 180 seats. So now talking about the expected score required in 2021 examination. So in terms of 3 years LLB program, you need to score more than 92 marks out of total 150 marks. And in terms of 5 years integrated LLB program, you need to score more than 82 marks out of total 150 marks to secure admission in this college. So in case if you have started your preparation and you want to know your preparation level, so for that we have launched a free mock test on our application. You can download the application from Play Store. Also the application link is available in the description box. So you can download it and you can come to know your preparation level by giving this mock test. So now talking about the admission process. So there are two examinations. So if you are preparing for 3 years LLB program, you need to appear for 3 years Maharashtra Law CET examination. And in case if you are preparing for 5 years integrated LLB program, you need to appear for 5 years Maharashtra Law CET examination. So first step comes here is to prepare for the examination. The next step is to register yourself for the examination. Uske baad aapko milta hai hall ticket. Hall ticket mein jo examination center hota hai, aapko wo examination center pe jaake entrance exam dena hota hai. After that you get your results, and on the basis of that ek online centralized admission process hota hai jisko hum cap round bhi bolte hai, where you are supposed to select the college preferences. And on the basis of that, you are allocated one college. So, वो कॉलेज में जाके आपको डॉक्यूमेंट सबमिशन करना होता है, and then finally you get admission in that particular law college. So, this is the admission process. So, if you have any doubts or any question, you can post your question in the comment section. Also, you can directly contact us on 8383-818888. You can also access to our website, that is www.beeducate.com. And in case if you have not started your preparation, you can start your preparation for MHCET law examination with us. We are coaching classes for Maharashtra CET law examination. We provide classroom coaching in Mumbai. We provide live classes. We provide video lecture programs. And we also provide books as well as mock test. Our application is available on Play Store and also it is available on Apple Store. So you can download this application and you can give the mock test as well as you can access other courses. In case if you want to know more about this college, and you want to know more about this Maharashtra Law CET examination, you can feel free to contact us on this number. You can call or WhatsApp on this number. Thank you so much for watching this video.